But I don't know that anybody has ever said they enjoy getting fuel. It's idle time. So we have the Encore 900 dispensers here. The touch screens allow the customer to interact with the dispenser a little bit and you know, win prizes to get them to come in the store or even through the drive-thru. I think that's been really cool. Our customers really enjoy using those dispensers. My father was always very big on, you know, good equipment and, you know, solid equipment. He was always a Gilbarco customer, always. It wasn't necessarily always about price. You know, he was that way with cars. And when he made an investment in something, he expected it to last and expected it to perform well. You know, we have Eclipse dispensers at one of our locations, and I remember when he put them in, and you know, he was so excited about them because number one, they look like gas pumps from, you know, the 50s. What he really liked about it, and you know, raising two daughters and you know, thinking about our safety, they were, you know, a thin profile that you could really kind of see what was going on the other side. I have fallen in love with those dispensers. and so, you know, I think my dad's philosophy around, you know, things that worked and worked well, we've kept. Because that's really important, you know, to pretty much squeeze every breath of life you can out of something that's made so well. You know, I've probably taken that a little bit too far.